All right, boys, we're gonna have some fun today. We're gonna try some off-roading in the little Tacoma with Craig in his 2008 Canyon, I think. So let's go catch up to him and see where he's at.
Oh, there he is. Nice and slow. Following me, I'm following him. Okay, I think our first obstacle is gonna be the hill. I hope I don't bottom out the lip. Nothing. Gotta try it in 4x, traction off. So traction off. Good. Then we'll hit 4x. Heard the clunk. Oh yeah, we're in. Okay, gonna try a little speed here. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're up. Oh no. Spun out. Oh my god, we're so far up. Craig. Oh my gosh, I needed more speed. I'm gonna back up a little bit more this time. Starting to rut up at the bottom. Ah, I gotta put it in sport and ECT power because I felt the power drop off somewhere along the way there. I'm gonna go sport. We got ECT power. We're in 4x. We just get hung up a little bit at the very top there. We need to hit it with some real speed. Oh yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit, we made it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm looking down at the top of the freaking buildings. I'm freaking out, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I made it. Oh. One shot. No fooks. No fooks at all. Oh my god. He's... Yeah, it wouldn't be the end of the world if you slipped down, I don't think. Craig, you're crazy. Full juice.
It's in low.
Oh yeah? I was just in high. This is Craig, my coworker.
Hey.
Little bushman. This is our field, or our yard where we work. You can see all the tractor trailer units that we have the unfortunate pleasure of servicing every day. That's Craig's little trailer. I forgot I'm almost out of fuel.
Need something more challenging.
Hey?
Need something more challenging.
We could try to make it to the top of those hills. Well, there's lots of sticks there, though.
Yeah.
And get beat up.
I'm not as big an issue as for me as it is for you.
Yours is an 08, right? 08, little canyon. Off-road, four-squeal drive. Keeping her dirty. What kind of tires are these? Oh, they are too. Some winter tires. Got the old man tan. Looking good. Couple of GM guys. Except one guy's in a Toyota these days. This thing's so loud. This is crazy, looking over top of them. Never seen this view before.
It's pretty wild view, you don't come up here that often.
Yeah. See, we should have big fires up here.
Everybody can see you from here though, unfortunately.
Gotta keep the momentum going, or else he's gonna get stuck up there. Just gently ride him down. See if he bottoms out.
Oh, not really.
Wow. Didn't even touch the lip, really. That thing's impressive. Oh, well, he only has half a lip anyway.
He's gonna need some tires.
You only have half a lip anyway to worry about, so that was pretty good.
Okay.
You didn't really bottom out your lip or your...
No, it actually did better than I thought it would.
Yeah. I was worried you were going to get stuck up there.
Yeah, no, me too. That's what I was thinking when I was up there. It's like, if I get stuck up here, I'm fucked.
We'd have to grab something bigger to pull you out.
You need the mic. Mic's most important thing. Or else you can't hear shit. Dropping by Big Lembo's shop, running the night shift.
M&M's.
Yeah, so we want to hit up the Buchanan Trail, see how far we can get up.
Well, if you guys talk, just give me a call. I'll bring the Tundra up.
We got to get the tow strap out of the back truck. The service guys thought they were going to jack it.
Is that ours?
Yeah.
I believe that would be a good idea to walk with a tow strap.
Oh, definitely. I think I'm gonna go grab the hiccup and trailer too.
Mm. Yeah, it's inside of the tire.
Okay.
Okay, well, you guys take it easy. Thanks. You gotta finish up John truck.
You have fun in there.
Yeah.
He's gonna try. He's sinking pretty fast. He's right up to his running board already. Oh yeah, he's good. How the fuck am I stuck already? Holy fuck, it's soft. No, stay there, I'm coming, bro. Or is he stuck? Oh no, he's good. He's coming out. Maybe I'm gonna follow where he went. I'm gonna take it with some speed. is soft. I'm trying to keep some speed going. Follow his line. Try to get... Oh, fuck. Stay in it. Oh, nice. Whew. Not gonna lie, that was pretty scary, Craig. I thought I was gonna get stuck. Hey?
I don't think we'll make it through this one.
Really? That looks like the chillest one so far.
Pretty deep.
Is it?
I don't know if you noticed, traction is a slight issue.
Yeah, already.
Yeah, there's a couple times I thought I was stuck there. I was like, oh shit.
I'm just like trying to be so gentle. That looks good, doesn't it? Ho! Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Over there. Just got that high part in the center there, and then that's it. It drops off on both sides.
We should go get a company truck.
I gotta get my Savage back.
Oh yeah. Oh look, I already got friggin' moss under it. Oh my gosh. That's good.
I had my window down. I got a fucking piece of it in the face.
No. This thing kicks ass. Yeah, you can just drive the piss out of it, right?
Yeah, I don't care about it as much. Makes a big difference.
Oh my gosh. What the frick? Yeah, keep closing the door. I don't need to do that. I think we found our limit. Holy moly, that's soft. Holy shoot.
Pretty sad what that limit is, dude.
Yeah.
Well, it's like 6, 7, 8 inches.
Yeah. Wow. They've done work back here, eh? Yeah. Holy moly.
This was 2 years ago.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. See if I can see where I scraped. Oh, I felt something slap the body. No? Maybe it was just on the, maybe it was underneath and it just sounded like it was on the side, but.
Yeah.
It was a
partial tree.
Partial. That was fun.
Yeah, that was right. Things actually doing better than I thought.
Oh hell yeah. You gotta keep lots of, gotta keep some speed though.
Yeah.
Alright. Heading back out. Last little chunk. Maybe I'll try and get a selfie mode so you can see my facial expression when I'm trying to avoid getting stuck. Alright. Nothing major. Gonna try and somewhat stay on these lines. Oh shit. As long as I'm moving, I gotta stay in it. Stick to this old line. Yeah. Oh, we're on the other side of the puddle. Oh, we're just gently trying to follow. Spinning lots, I'm sure you can hear it. Oh, Craig had to veer off. So he wouldn't get stuck behind me. I gotta carry some speed into this. Another big puddle. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're on the other side of the puddle, but we're spinning. Just slowly crawling. 2000 RPM. We stopped moving. Just gonna back up a little bit. Maybe I will put it in four low though. Whew, okay, I'm pretty nervous. I don't wanna get stuck in this puddle. Okay, I can't really move back. Spinning some tire, but slowly we're crawling out. Almost there. We're on the mud now. We're on the road. It's really soft and I'm sinking, so. Need a little bit more runway. Try that. Left foot brake. Fuck. Oh. I'm gonna check this out for a sec. Oh, it's nothing. We're on mud. I have lots of runway. Okay, I can back up quite a ways. Oh yeah, I wasn't looking at my camera. Focus too much on the recording camera. covered it, back on, and he's just keeping it pinned. And he makes it up. Oh my god, we're making noises. We're steaming.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was.
I just lost traction on that slippery exit.
Give her a little juice.
It came into it hot. I was worried when you fucking jerked off onto like sideways there. I was like, oh, I don't know if he's gonna come back.
I wasn't expecting that. Got something in that mouth. Yeah, you're in there pretty deep.
Oh yeah. I had sunk myself.
But if you get stuck over there, there's not a lot I could do being fucking over here.
Oh, see. But it's probably my fault for coming out too slow and then spinning my tires or something. Well, there was a hump that was keeping me up.
You just saw the tracks that you come in the first time too. So every time you run over your tracks, it gets more miserable.
Okay, we'll see you back at the shop. Gonna have to rinse this baby off. I already feel bad. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh. Hella rocks. Branches. I'm gonna be tracking all kinds of mud. All kinds of mud. Shaking the booties off. You know how it is. The worst part is that the wash pit or the wash bay is like not even that much cleaner. Okay, I'm gonna buckle up. Anyway, like I said, we'll see you back at the shop when I start rinsing this thing off. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me on this little off-roading video. I know POV isn't the best view, but there's only two of us, first time out in the truck. Didn't really have time to set up the tripod and, you know, get sweet shots of both of us going through all the obstacles, I guess, whatever you want to call it, or going through the trail. But thank you so much for joining me. Hopefully next time we'll make better videos. And hope you enjoyed it. Have a good night.